Thousands of prints by the Hackney artist Stik have been stolen. Every household in the borough was due to get a copy of his holding hands print to lift spirits during the pandemic, but thousands of them turned up for sale online. The council said they will do all they can to have them returned.